Seattle's East Precinct getting concrete barriers after rioters failed arson attempt.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.